I'm the string specialist for Mesa Public Schools. Very happy to welcome you to our annual Honor Orchestra concert. We're going to go ahead and get started. I would like to introduce the coordinator who puts all of this together. Her name is Alexis Pillow, and let's give her a big hand.
Before we get started, I just wanted to thank all the orchestra teachers for helping prepare their students and helping out at rehearsals and audition day, and to all youth parents for coming out tonight and supporting your child's love of music. I am now pleased, though, to introduce our Mesa Young People's Orchestra conductor for this year, Mrs. Julie Willis, who is Director of Orchestras at Las Sendas Elementary. So let's give her a warm welcome.
Mm-hmm.
In case you thought I was coming out to do a cello solo, no. We're getting the whole teacher group out here. But we do need to stall for a few minutes. The elementary students are going to pack up their instruments and come and join us in the audience. And some of the teachers that are helping them do that are going to join us on the stage. So that's why I didn't talk much at the beginning. I saved a few things for now. I've been in this position for 10 years, and it's just wonderful to be able to come here and introduce these groups every year. They're fabulous every year. Parents, a lot of that is on you. And we know you're the ones getting them to lessons and rehearsals and listening to them practice at home. And I know at the beginning, sometimes it can be painful, but man, what they end up sounding like by the time they get to this stage is just wonderful. So parents, we really appreciate everything you do. I know my parents just took me every place when I was a kid, and you parents are doing that for these students. So thank you for that. If we have any teachers or administrators in the audience, thank you for coming and thank you for your support. If we have private teachers out there, there are probably some private teachers in the audience. Thank you so much for all the work you do with these students, getting them prepared. We are going to have the teachers stand up, but yes, if there's private teachers, please clap for them. Parents, clap for yourselves. And a few years ago, we were, you know, the teachers all kind of collect at the rehearsals and help out and things. And, you know, we kind of started talking and saying, well, we're all here. Wouldn't it be fun if we played a piece too? So we call this the annual teacher performance. Actually, it only started 2 years ago. And we really enjoyed doing it, so we're going to keep doing it. This evening, we're playing a piece that we find really fun. It's from one of my very favorite movies, the Pirates of the Caribbean medley. So we know you're gonna enjoy that. And students, seeing your teachers up here performing, we should be getting elementary students in here shortly. While we're waiting for them, I would like to point out, I'm sure you saw the flyer for the summer music camp in your programs. We do a summer music camp every year. And we hope a lot of the students that are here tonight will be signing up and participating in that in this year. So there's plenty of space in it right now, so please get signed up if you'd like to do that. All the information's either on the brochure or online. You can get more information from your teachers. You can contact the music office. You can contact me if you have questions. And it looks like we are getting our elementary students. Yay. All right, so while they finish filing in, we're gonna go start getting set up and tuned and get our final teachers up here, who are, some of them are ushering students, and then they need to grab their instruments and come perform with us. Thank you. we're getting the junior high set up, we do have a group that needs to step out on stage and be acknowledged, and that is all of the Mesa Public Schools teachers that made all of this happen. So if you went and sat down, please stand up in the audience. If you're backstage, please step out. All Mesa Public Schools teachers, come on out. None of this happens without all of these people really working hard. Once again for coming, and now we are ready to enjoy the Junior High Festival Orchestra.
I'm now pleased to introduce the director of the Junior High Festival Orchestra, Joshua Lynch. He's director of orchestras this year at Westwood High School. So let's give him a warm welcome.